going to show you our electrical transmission line trainer kit. Order code is 46585. So this is the trainer kit. This is the main switch to turn on the kit. This is sending end, this is the DPM for sending end, and this is receiving end, this is the DPM for receiving end. This is variac. We can vary voltage from 0 to up to 270. This is the mimic diagram given on the panel. By using this switch, you can select voltage, ampere. Voltage, ampere and frequency, also kilowatt, kVA, power factor. Like this, with the use of these two switch given on the panel, and this is the variac. This is user manual and patch cord. These all are included in this kit. Our first experiment is to determine the ABCD, AEG and image parameters of short transmission line. So in this object, in this first object, we will do the first experiment, that is open circuit the output terminal. So this is the connection. For this experiment, we have built the connection exactly like in the figure. So first, I'm turning on this main switch. Now set the variac to 110 volt. And observe the voltage, the current and the frequency. So this is our sending end, means this is the source, and this is our receiving end. So this is the voltage from sending end, and this is the voltage in receiving end. Note down the value here given in the table. Now first I have given, this is, I have given 110 volt. Now set it to 120 volt and observe the voltage and the current. Also observe the receiving end voltage and current, and note down the value here. Now I am setting it at 140. Observe the voltage. And observe the current in sending end and receiving end. Like this, set the variac at different voltage and note down the voltage and current. And in this table given here, now we will see the short circuit of the output terminal. So this is the circuit diagram, this is the connection. For this experiment, we have built the connection exactly like this. This connection is almost same as open circuit terminal. In short circuit terminal, we have short circuited this two terminal. So the procedure is also same. Now here, this is the receiving end voltage current and this is the sending end voltage and current. Note down this value. Vary the variac from 0 to 15 volt and note down the Vs, Is. You can see here Vs is 20.8 volt and Is is 0.042 ampere. And here VR is 0 and IR is 1.8 ampere. In short circuit test, we will get the value of Vs, Is and IR, and the VR value will be 0 because this two terminal is short circuited. Our next object is to determine the ABCD, AG, HZ and image parameters of median transmission line for T network. First, we will do the open circuit output terminal. This is the circuit diagram connection for this experiment, and we have built the connection exactly like this shown in the figure. So, first we will turn on the trainer kit. Now, set the variac. Here 140 voltage and observe the VS1, IS1 and here observe the VR and IR. Now varying the voltage and note down the value of VR, IR and VS, IS and put it down here shown in the here given in the in this table, here in this table. Vary it up to 220 volt and take the reading. For VS, IS and VR, IR. In our next experiment, we will short circuit this terminal. And we will observe the VS, IS and VR, IR. So, I am turning on the key. Now vary the volt variac. And observe the VS current, IS current, sorry VS voltage, IS current and VR voltage and IR current. Note down the readings given here in the table. For the rest of the experiment, make the connection as per given in the figure and follow the same procedures. The steps for every experiment is same.